Do you know what it's like every day to feel the same pain over and over again? Well,
have you ever had that hate in your heart? You don't know where it comes from? From depression, anxiety, PTSD? Listen up. My anxiety, it kills me, I feel this. My depression is something hard to deal with. Got this hate in my heart and I don't know why. To tear me apart, but bitch, I don't cry. If you love me, then why the fuck it don't show? Every star's gonna shine, but bitch, I don't glow. And they telling me don't fold, but what they honestly don't know is I don't wanna live no more. Just wanna feel better, but I can't relax. Still living in the past and yet I'm looking back. Every time I was low, didn't even know where to fucking go. Really, my heart broke. Like all you did was take me as a joke, like when you told me to pack up my shit, leave and go.
Really? Wow.
I've been sitting in my room, home alone, trying to take notes. These stress has been killing me, but I'm honestly knows I don't want to live no more. Going through life, I go in and out of my own zone. I just wish I had a happy life. Somebody to go to, home and hold, like a family or a fucking wife. But yet, every fucking day get stabbed with a knife. Is my life worth meaning? I don't know if it is. Might as well fucking sit back and reminisce about all the fucking shit that I had to witness. It honestly causes all this fucking stress and tension. Just envision all the shit that I've had to witness. Can you honestly fucking feel this? Can you feel my pain? All the hate that I've had to endure and honestly makes my heart sore. All the anger that I've had bottled up inside, starting to come up to the surface, but what for and why? That's why I just sit home and hide and cry, because all this bitch did to my face was motherfucking lie.
Now anyone out there suffering from the same things that I have suffered from, I'm here for you. But now let me tell you a story about a girl that I once knew in high school. I was good friends with her. She was always bullied, had to fight her demons. Here's her story. She stood on the bridge in silence and fear, for the demons of darkness had driven her here. They cut her heart right out of her chest, making her believe the demons knew fucking best. They were always there, sometimes just out of sight, waiting in the background till the time was motherfucking right. These demons were destructive, knocking life down as she knew, hating everything about it, but she hated herself too. These demons can't be seen, yo, but they're far from fairy tales. They live inside your mind, the evilness always prevails. So on the bridge she stood, about to end the fight. Then she stopped and thought, I'll fight them for one more night. Yeah, believe it, Jenna was tough. Anybody that tried to bully her, she didn't give a fuck. Best believe though, if you mess